The incongruous Art Deco buildings and ornate apartments in this Fujian village were built and bought with money sent back from abroad. Recent figures suggest almost half of all illegal Chinese immigrants arriving in the UK came from this province. And it is likely many of those found dead in Essex this week also started their journey here. It was where Lin Tongyong began his. The 21-year-old was one of 58 Chinese people who died in a container in Dover in the year
2000.
They have kept the receipt for the £6,500 deposit they paid smugglers to get their son into the UK. A further £14,000 was due upon his safe arrival. Their son suffocated alongside 53 other men and 4 women. They had been trafficked by one of Fujian's notorious snakehead gangs. 4 years later, another criminal network from the south was linked to 21 Chinese cockle pickers who drowned in Morecambe Bay. State media has criticised the UK for failing to prevent a repeat of previous tragedies.
It is clear several human trafficking gangs continue to operate with impunity here in southern China. This may be a country on the rise, but still every year thousands are willing to risk everything for better pay and the promise of a freer life.
39 dreadful deaths in the UK have once again exposed a dark trade in China. Debbie Edward, News at 10, Fujian.